Such a sad story, Angela. Thank you. In the wake of this family tragedy, an upstate nonprofit wants people to know they are there to help them. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live and local at the Parenting Place in Pickens County. Myra.
As you know, we've learned that all the people involved in this shooting are members of the same family. We spoke to the executive director of the Parenting Place behind me, and she says this place is all about helping families identify problems and preventing them from getting much worse. It didn't take long for word of the shooting deaths at a Dacusville home to reach the Parenting Place.
It's always heartbreaking.
The Parenting Place aims at making families stronger so they can live better.
The Parenting Place is unique because we are a true prevention agency.
While much of the focus is on protecting the children, the goal is to equip the parents and children with more information and helping them identify if they're approaching a crisis situation.
We do family life skills. We actually have a 6 weeks class here that you can come, and it's all about relationship building, positive parenting, how to support each other, what is a healthy relationship, you know, empathy.
As the details emerge about the loss of life at the home on Cherokee Trail, crisis workers say there's always the question about whether anything could have been done to prevent what happened. At the Parenting Place, it all begins with asking for help.
The greatest thing about our services is they're non-judgmental. Asking for help is a sign of strength.
And the Parenting Place helps families with a wide range of services, including finding counselors and help for mental health issues. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Pickens County.